guys. Today we're going to be making our first video with me, Josh, and Duran. Come here. So on this channel, we're going to be doing challenges and vlogs. So today, one's like, hold on.
Challenge and vlog.
This lighting's horrible. Okay, so we're going to be challenge and vlogs. So today, we finally thought of what we're going to do. Then, hold on. Okay, so, what do you mean, how are we supposed to change the lighting? It just goes by itself. Okay, so we're going to do a pogo stick challenge. He does not know how to do a pogo stick, but I do. My best is over 200. Wait. No, my best is over
186.
My best is 186. So today, I'm going to try to top that. And, like, if you guys know what, like, we're going to maybe one day, maybe our next video, maybe doing the chubby bunny challenge. Oh, I love that challenge.
Oh, yeah.
We still don't know what how to make like the beginning video of this before the video starts. Like, I know what it's gonna be, I just don't know how to set it up. So just put it in the comments if you know how. Oh, and I'm gonna tell you guys my favorite YouTuber. Duran, what's your favorite YouTuber?
Lava Juice.
Okay. Oh, so give a shout out to Guava Juice and Pat and Jen, popular MMOs. They're my favorite YouTubers. They make a video almost every day.
Oh, and Lance.
And Lance and Tanner Fox. Okay. Tanner Fox, give him a shout out. And then just subscribe them all. I really want to meet them. Too. Like, if me and Duran become a big YouTuber, then we're actually, like, gonna meet a lot of YouTubers. Okay.
Wrong way. Please subscribe.
How do you turn this thing? Oh, never mind. I forgot how to turn this thing. Talk.
What am I supposed to say?
Do your best impression of a bunny.
Of a bunny. Frog. Then this is a carrot.
Do a squirrel eating a nut. Ew, don't eat that!
I'm doing this. I'm not touching it.
Oh. Ooh, face. Oh, man, mosquito! Pew. Get off of me, you stupid mosquito!
Oh my god, my hand itched so much.
Oh, this camera's actually almost dead.
It is.
It'll last. Look.
Last.
We're gonna be like talking a little, then we're gonna go on like the pogo stick challenge. So like this video is gonna be like challenge
and vlog this video.
Yeah, but like we might have guests sometimes.
Why is it so close to your face?
We might have guests sometimes.
You know what? I'm changing the angle.
No. We actually might like have like guests, like my friend and his friend Karen and. Actually, I don't know how much videos we're gonna make a week, cause like me and Duran are just friends. We don't live with each other. Like, cause like we now since we're like we're gonna have like a lot of playdates now since we're actually starting a YouTube channel, and we're gonna have to learn more about it. Cause like we have friends and their siblings are, like have YouTube channels. So we have to ask them.
Oh yeah, my sister's friend has a YouTube channel.
And like me and Duran's friend Karen, his brother has a YouTube channel. And like we're gonna have to learn about it. Okay, so Duran, take the camera.
Okay. Do it to you? Yeah. Show your face or my face?
Me. Okay, I'm gonna go get the pogo stick. 1 second.
Can I climb over that?
What?
Can I climb over that?
I guess, yeah.
Well?
Yeah.
Am I allowed? Yeah? Pro scales. lipstick is mine, by the way. Take the pogo stick.
Okay. Oh God.
I'm coming home soon, okay?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. And this is my sister.
Guys, you staying right here?
Yeah.
All right, I'll
hey,
back.
Shanice, show your face.
Soft is inside.
Shanice, show your face to the world. Here, show your face. And that's my sister. That was my sister. Oopsie, yeah. I think I did it the wrong side. Sorry you didn't see her.
Rose Gales. Look at me.
I think I did it the wrong way. I keep on doing it the wrong way. Give me. Oh, sure. I did this the whole time. I thought it was facing me.
Oh, my God. I'll face it the right way. Hold on, guys.
And that's Spuddy. He barks a lot.
Mean dog.
Bye, Dad. Goodbye. Wait. Goodbye.
Who wants to see my personal best?
Yeah, this is, look. Jerome's a lot better than me. Just to warn you, I might lose. How do you do that, Jerome? Here, now he's gonna show me. Look, I'm like totally gonna lose.
See, I'm losing.
Oh God.
I can go so high. I don't know why, but my voice sounds so weird on camera.
This might die.
Yeah, Jerome, you totally won. I can do a lot better than that, but like, I don't want to get into that like right now.
Okay. Okay.
I zoomed in.
Seriously, it's so easy. Hey, you, for now, you want to do like dog spotting?
What's that?
No, I'm joking. Like where you spot dogs? No way, me and my sister. Hold on a second, guys. Me? Oh, Jerome, are you okay? Jerome just fell. Are you okay?
The back burns.
Okay, whatever. So me and my sister made up this game. Like, we each pick a color car, and like the first two 11 of that color car wins. So, and it has to be coming on this block past us. So we're gonna play it.
Black,
white. Okay, I pick white. He picks black. We're gonna play the game now.
I'm bleeding like a little.
You are?
A little.
Oh, Darren's bleeding. You don't. Why do you have to show the camera? It's barely. It looks like a lot. Okay, so we're starting in 3, 2, 1 now. Okay, I pick white.
The second we do it, no cars come. Found one.
Yeah, but it didn't. But you wanna ask?
Found one.
You wanna ask who even bet the dog?
Who?
I put the camera too far in. Oh, is that a bulldog? Or a pit bull?
It's a Rottweiler.
It's cute.
Got them both wrong.
I forgot how to. Oh, that's so cute. Say hi to the internet.
Bye. purple. I don't even really want to play the game anymore.
No, no. Don't go farther than here. Only in the front, okay?
But we might like go close to that tree. To see, like, pet dogs.
Where?
Sometimes we might go to that tree to pet dogs.
Okay,
let's see. Right over there.
We need more.
Right.
We found one, white.
I don't want to play. Oh my god. Oh, Jerome, go get a band-aid.
It sounds like you're...
What?
It sounds like a... Sorry.
That's okay. What happened?
Got a wet napkin.
Cute. Oh God. How long has it? Oh, it's only. Oh, it's been 12 minutes already?
I know.
Oh, a plane!
Where?
Oh my god, I just missed it.
I didn't even see it. I'm putting it in this person's backyard.
That's your backyard. No, it isn't. Yes, it is. They're almost your backyard.
Why is it my backyard? My
it's your grandma's backyard.
If you're stuck in a field with
oh my god, wait. This.
Spotting.
This camera. We actually might cut this video short because, like, the camera's about to die. But, like, yeah. Dude, actually, after this video, you want to make a new one?
Yeah.
And, like, we'll upload it a different day?
I'm going to upload it tonight.
No, let's upload it after.
Shoot, I still need it.
Jerome, in the football game, what do you call it? Who won?
Our team.
Where were the teams?
I don't know.
What was Aaron's team called?
Don't know.
Did Aaron get a point?
Don't know.
What was the number?
54.
Whoa. Man, it's like fall. Wait, is it fall?
Fall? Yeah.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, past summer.
I thought it was. Oh. Oh my god, yeah. And if you guys ever have anyone who, like, watched this, if you have ever been to Six Flags, tell me whoever went to El Diablo. That ride's so scary. They keep you up to there for like 20 seconds. Seriously.
And
did you ever go on Nitro? Oh, Nitro. I love Nitro. And the Twister. Nitro, Twister. Like, Nitro, Twister. What else did I go on yesterday? I was gonna go on Superman, but the line was like. What? But the line was like 5 hours. And like. You know what's actually weird? I went to Six Flags like two months ago, but I wasn't tall enough for all the rides, which is really stupid because I went on Nitro, I went on Green Lantern, and you have to be 54 inches. But they didn't let me go on Batman or Superman, and you have to be 54 inches for those. But finally, yesterday, I grew a lot since these 2 months. I grew like so much.
You grew like 50 pounds.
What?
Wait, what? You grew like 50.
Doesn't make any sense.
Yeah. And I sleep in class. Wait, what? How does this bend?
And Dron here
sleeps in class a lot.
Wait, you still do?
I'm scared of because of Mr. Zement.
Yeah, Mr. Zement?
Yeah, I'm in the hard class.
Mr. Zement who? Mar Arbach?
Yep.
Oh my god, this kid last year, he was like so excited. I really hope Mrs. Cohen didn't see this. She was like so mean to me because like I'm a great I'm a great hire.
And me.
No, I'm going to tell him. Her,
dude, tell him that.
So, we're gonna cut this video soon. So then, like, she was so mean to me, but so nice to my big sister. So then, I hate it. Then Duran here, his brother went to her, and his brother loved it. So Duran was like so excited. Then the one he went in, like, then he hated her. He didn't go to the last day of school because of her. Cause she made him miss the a party. She was like so mean.
Two dogs.
You want a freaking pet?
Yeah.
Oh, I love pugs.
But it's not a pug. It's a pug.
Ah.
Looks like a pug.
It looks like Hootie calls dog. Dan TDMs. Jerome, what's your favorite kind of dog?
German Shepherd.
I thought it was a pit bull.
Because my dog was a pit bull, so it wasn't a favorite dog.
I like bulldogs. Bye.
The boyfriend and girlfriend, so I was embarrassed.
What?
They're a boyfriend and girlfriend because
how do you know?
The girl was holding him.
Yeah, like this is what me and Jerome like usually do. Me, Jerome, and my cousin. Like when I'm with my cousin, like me and her just love the pet dogs, and also me and Jerome. But good thing, my cousin is like so shy; she would never ask any stranger. But Jerome here doesn't, and me. Like I can ask people if I wanna. We actually might cut this video in like 3 minutes. We're gonna set this video for 20 minutes.
Okay.
For the next couple minutes, you wanna set me on my pogo stick? You wanna put me on my pogo stick? Here, shoot me on my pogo stick.
Give me.
Okay, Jeannie, turn the video. Here. What are you doing?
Oh, I want to see this one one-handed. This took me like a day. I learned this in a day, and I learned it like a month ago, and it was a day. And I learned it only for 2 days.
Imagine this whole thing wasn't recording.
Oh my god, it says recording.
I know, I see. It's on red, it's almost dead.
Yeah, we might need to cut this video. Yeah, like...
We have 2 more minutes because we've been doing it for 18.
Yeah.
It's already 26 seconds. Hon, we're just gonna... Wait, we're gonna cut this video for like 2 seconds. Hold on. I actually like this camera because you can actually edit things and it's not even that hard. This is all you have to do. Stop recording. Bye-bye.